hidden talent.
Happy ending will pep up your day.
Tony Sheldon, you play the role of Roger Debris. Tell me, what has it been like working with the producer's director, Susan Stroman?
Oh, very exciting indeed. She's been a hero of mine for some years. And it's a very challenging role. It's Roger Debris, renowned theatrical director, but also the worst director on Broadway. He loves glitz, glamour, and believes that everything on stage, forget drama, music for musicals is the way to go. Keep it light, keep it bright, keep it gay.
Now, theatre is well and truly in your blood, thanks to your mum, beautiful mum, Toni Lamont.
Yeah.
They're pretty big shoes to fill. Do you get a little bit nervous going into a musical like this?
Oh, of course I do. Of course I do. It's the family business. This was one of those roles that my mother saw the show in New York, and she came back and went, Roger Debris, you've got to play this part. So if mum knows best, I'm doing it for her.
Don't you hate that? Mum's always know best.
I know.